हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज निम्स आइसलैंड। निम्स आइसलैंड इज ए 2008 एडवेंचर फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेनिफर फ्लेकेट एंड मार्क लेविन एंड बेस्ड ऑन द चिल्ड्रंस स्टोरी ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय वेंडी ऑर। इन द फिल्म ए यंग गर्ल एलोन ऑन ए रिमोट आइसलैंड सीक्स हेल्प फ्रॉम एन एगोराफोबिक सैन फ्रेंचाइज ऑथर। वाइल द ऑथर अटेम्प्ट्स टू ओवरकम हर एगोराफोबिया टू सर्च फॉर हर, निम ट्राइज टू ओवरकम हर फियर ऑफ लूजिंग हर फादर। इट स्टार्स एबिगेल ब्रेसले, जोडी फोस्टर एंड गेराल्ड बटलर एंड वाज रिलीज ऑन 4 अप्रैल 2008 बाय 20th Century Fox। The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox North America, Universal Pictures United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008. Running time 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sain franchise. Author while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist Father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. Author, while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist Father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite फोन, सेटेलाइट फोन। दिस मूवी डायरेक्ट बाय जेनिफर फ्लैकेट, मार्क लेविन, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय जोसेफ क्वाइन, पोला मेजू, मार्क लेविन, जेनिफर फ्लैकेट। बेस्ड ऑन निम्स आइसलैंड बाय वेंडी ओडोर, प्रोड्यूस बाय पोला मेजर, स्टारिंग अबीगेल ब्रेसलिन, जोडी फोस्टर, गेरार्ड बटलर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी स्टुअर्ट ड्राइवर, एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट लेवी, म्यूजिक बाय पैट्रिक डोयले, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी वॉल्डन मीडिया, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 20th सेंचुरी फॉक्स नॉर्थ अमेरिका, यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, न्यूजीलैंड, स्पेन, लेटिन अमेरिका, जर्मनी, सबमिट एंटरटेनमेंट इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट April 4, 2008, रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑस्ट्रेलिया, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $37 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $100.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin and based on the children's story of the same name. Why Wendy Orr? In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster and Gerald Butler and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company: Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Odor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography Stuart Dryburgh, edited by Stuart Levy, music by Patrick Doyle, production company Walden Media, distributed by 20th Century Fox North America, Universal Pictures United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008, running time 96 minutes, country United States Australia, language English, budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country states, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a 37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower, marine biologist father Jack Russo, on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother, Emily, died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. Author, while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother, Emily, died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X, they will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America. Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America. Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million.
Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name. By Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster and Gerald Butler and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother, Emily, died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Running time, 96 minutes. Country states, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster and Gerald Butler and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earn $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower, marine biologist father Jack Russo, on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company: Skilled, the sea lion; Fred, the bearded dragon; Sika, the sea turtle; and Galerio, the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find Protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography: Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company: Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date: April 4, 2008. Runtime: 96 minutes. Country: United States, Australia. Language: English. Budget: $37 million and box office collection: $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film, written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise author. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company: Skilled, the sea lion; Fred, the bearded dragon; Sika, the sea turtle; and Galerio, the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find Protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America. Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America. Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film, written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise author. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company: Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography: Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company: Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date: April 4, 2008. Running time: 96 minutes. Country: United States, Australia. Language: English. Budget: $37 million and box office collection: $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film, written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise author. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name. By Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. Author while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster and Gerald Butler and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother, Emily, died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to overseas. The imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America. Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of Plancoat he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she conveys him she can manage on her own and must stay to overseas. The imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America. Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany. Submit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Running time 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Running time, 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film, written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic San Francisco author. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Running time, 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name. By Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower, marine biologist father Jack Russo, on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother, Emily, died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sika eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. Author, while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother, Emily, died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Siga eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Siga eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, न्यूजीलैंड, स्पेन, लेटिन अमेरिका, जर्मनी, समिट एंटरटेनमेंट इंटरनेशनल। रिलीज डेट April 4, 2008। रनिंग टाइम 96 मिनट्स। कंट्री स्टेट्स ऑस्ट्रेलिया। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $37 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $100.1 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name. By Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company: Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinces him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008. Running time 96 minutes. Country states Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic sand franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Running time, 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nim's Island. Nim's Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. Author, while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Siga eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film. Written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin. And based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her, Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a 2-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Siga eggs. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media, distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008. Running time 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. While the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company, skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quinn, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nims Island by Wendy Orr. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dryburgh. Edited by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date April 4, 2008. Running time 96 minutes. Country United States, Australia. Language English. Budget $37 million and box office collection $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Nims Island. Nims Island is a 2008 adventure film written and directed by Jennifer Flackett and Mark Levin, and based on the children's story of the same name by Wendy Orr. In the film, a young girl alone on a remote island seeks help from an agoraphobic franchise. author while the author attempts to overcome her agoraphobia to search for her. Nim tries to overcome her fear of losing her father. It stars Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster and Gerald Butler, and was released on 4 April 2008 by 20th Century Fox. The film received mixed reviews from critics and earned $100.1 million on a $37 million budget. 11-year-old Nim lived with her widower marine biologist father Jack Russo on a South Pacific island. Jack has told Nim that her mother Emily died when she was swallowed by a blue whale after it was scared by a ship called the Buccaneer. Nim has several native animals for company. Skilled the sea lion, Fred the bearded dragon, Sika the sea turtle, and Galerio the polygon. Jack takes the boat for a two-day scientific mission to find protozoa Nim, a new species of plankton he has named after her. He wants to take Nim along, but she convinced him she can manage on her own and must stay to oversee the imminent hatching of Sega X. They will be able to communicate via satellite phone. This movie directed by Jennifer Flackett, Mark Levin. Screenplay by Joseph Quine, Paula Mazur, Mark Levin, Jennifer Flackett. Based on Nim's Island by Wendy O'Dor. Produced by Paula Mazur. Starring Abigail Breslin, Jodie Foster, Gerard Butler. Cinematography, Stuart Dreiberg. Edit by Stuart Levy. Music by Patrick Doyle. Production company, Walden Media. Distributed by 20th Century Fox, North America, Universal Pictures, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand, Spain, Latin America, Germany, Summit Entertainment International. Release date, April 4, 2008. Runtime 96 minutes. Country, United States, Australia. Language, English. Budget, $37 million. And box office collection, $100.1 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much.